While I can't seem to connect to my TV, it seems like something happened to the TV that made it disconnect from the internet, while the iPad or laptop might continue to be connected. So I don't know what is causing some of the devices to disconnect, if not all of them. It's weird, right? It's like everything must be connected, but some of them might not like it.